Yo, what is up, guys? It's Scarecrow the Doofy. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. And hopefully my dog doesn't become a full asshole today. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Today we are actually checking out a song called Roll Call. Now, if you don't know what Roll Call is, it's a song from Tech N9ne. It has a bunch of motherfuckers on there. Ritz, fucking, I think Chris Calico is on there. I could be wrong. I haven't really looked too deep into it, but I know that there's a shit ton of people on it. And whenever there's a shit ton of people on a song, I might be looking wild right now. Whenever there's a shit ton of people on a song that involves Tech N9ne, you know 9 out of 10 times, everybody's putting the all into it. But before we get into that, we got to smoke a bowl. So I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. And hopefully you got, whoa, that burp came out of nowhere. Yeah. God fucking damn it, I hate this. But I hope you have some little smoky smoke with you so that we can all smoke together and enjoy some music. Take a hit with me. And here you go. That's for everyone who don't smoke. But let's get into here. Let's see what is up with the Roll Call song. I heard a little bit of it. My taxi driver actually drove me home listening to it. Because we got to talking about Juggalos, then got to talking about Tech N9ne and how Tech N9ne really, he wouldn't have as big of a fan base as he has now if it wasn't for ICP and the Juggalos. Which is sadly true, but Tech N9ne has also grown out of the ICP Juggalo kind of thing. Stop wearing the face paint, all that shit. Everything's shaking because of the dog. I hope she doesn't move the camera. But let me stop it, dilly-dallying and blabbering on. Let me fucking get into this. Okay. 9 a.m. The what? Something. Also, if you guys don't remember, no, I do record on my phone, so. Yeah. What the fuck is going on? Strangers come out to play. Okay. Strangers come out. One thing I can say, I do like the visuals already. Like the whole entire like house and everything. Oh, okay. I am Aaron. I'm everywhere like say break on. I don't like the false and fakes they spawn. Okay. The tapes on, I spray napalm. Don't like the way Lake Lanier was made race dumb. In nation hate, I get impatient, mate. When I hear an amazing break, so when invasion wakes, I play Draymond. Still a fan in the winner. Microdose in the cinema, a winner for hold on. What is that freeze frame though? What is that freeze frame? Yo, I'm loving this freeze frame here. I'm loving it. But we gotta go back on that. Holy fuck, Tech, come on. Strangers come out to play. I am Aaron. Yo, I didn't even see the chick chilling off on the right side in the fucking video. Y'all see that shit? I didn't even see that. Everywhere like say break on. I don't like the false and fakes they spawn. So when the tape's on, I spray napalm. Don't like the way Lake Lanier was made race dumb. In nation hate, I get impatient, mate. When I hear an amazing break, so when invasion wakes, I play Draymond. Still a fan in the winner. Okay. Microdose in the cinema. A winner feeling grand when I'm in a hill of fans in the sprinter. I go both grim and sinister. I mess with the rare ones. Never rolling with the scare. Some proclamation from the Maradona. It's really no comparison. My energy beware. Never glare bumps. My aura something like a flare gun. A Bruce Leroy. I'm a true B-boy and a boost D-noise and a dude B-boy. Boys, but with the swimming I am who's devoid. Don't ever make a goofy choice. Going dog was about to do something. Sounded damn. Dude, Tech is just spitting. How long is this on? 6 minutes? Yeah, this is about to be a long ass reaction. I can tell you that right fucking now. Patient mate, when I hear an amazing break, so when invasion wakes, I play Draymond. Still a fan in the winner. Okay. Microdose in the cinema, a winner feeling grand when I'm in a hill of fans in the sprinter. I go both grim and sinister. I mess with the rare ones. Never rolling with the scare. Some proclamation from the Maradona. It's really no comparison. My energy beware. Never glare bumps. My aura something like a flare gun. A Bruce Leroy. I'm a true B-boy and a Bruce D-noise and a dude B-boys. But with the swimming. The Bruce Leroy line. That's good. Because I'm pretty sure it was a movie that was technically making fun of Bruce Lee and named him Bruce Leroy. Good movie though. Like, it really wasn't them making fun of him, But like, they took the name Bruce Leroy from Jersey. Yeah, good. Who's devoid? Don't ever make a goofy choice and let profusely be spooking and you pinoy. I wonder who else is on this song though. Besides Tech, because like this is good. Don't let nobody touch me twice if they don't know it's rude to say it must be nice. Like a bumping life. Jennings, I'm winning, but in the beginning, I'm plenty didn't love King Ice. Okay. Oh, King Ice, oh yeah. They got problems that if a beef up on beef fries, there ain't a larger medium. Better call and speak to one, hit you over with what you call a front seat riding from the zero, making a hun done. See, no, it's an unsung hero making a slut sing. Ripping the middle with Malcolm Little held after getting held in a psychiatric prison cell. Had to spit it, but would you finish spit it? Didn't sell laughter. Now they want to copy me, say your mental health matters. Killing rails back to make an infidels have to get on their knees and pray. And then they yell master. I'm getting brain from a dame with a yell master's red fitted cap on like I'm finna yell maga. The fuckers are talking like strange music or sober fool. Giving them all the platinum and gold records, you know it too. Even though when that server do step on y'all in soldier boots and fix how you talking like engineers up in a vocal booth. I'm in it. Yo, is this filmed at Texas Tech Nine's house or some shit? Because like, there's no way this is the studio. There's no way this is the studio. And if this is the studio, all props to fucking Tech, man. I'm never gonna be defeated. Money never be depleted. Any more folks don't need it. Cause the energy's so completed. Roll call. I'm saying my crew tough. Okay, okay, I know. So wrong. Gonna turn this up. Okay, okay, I know. You waiting for me to give a crap? Better have a lunch pack. I ain't even upset. Cool. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely a studio. Okay, no. I tried to pause and I failed. It could also still technically be his house because a lot of rappers have studios in their houses. Kind of the one thing that they do. Like, if I made music and, like, I was a rap artist, which, honestly, you don't need drums, you don't need all that shit, you don't need everything in the fucking world to make your song sound great. You need some beat, good-ass vocals and good-ass beat. Both can be done at your house, in all reality. Now, if you want to add some shit, yeah, you can reach out to people and do all that shit. I'm like, yo, can you send me a little snippet of this? Let me see how you sound on here. I mean, you know, people do that. But, like, it's more rappers have studios in the house than, like, a rock star, pop star, R&B. R&B might have a studio. But, it's the rap culture that be bringing the studios in their houses. It's always been that way. Let's go back on this, bro. We gotta hear this from the beginning. We talked over that. Come on, Joey. Let's see what you got, Joey. Lunch packed, I ain't even upset. I ain't got a what left. I ain't really with it. You dig it, you're looking suspect. Everybody know I'm a chemist, I'm cooking up Jack. Mug's voice. You ain't got enough coupons. You couldn't afford it, you're gonna need a Groupon. You're witnessing Joey seeing his evolution. They knew me as Taylor, but I put Joey cool on. I would like to formally give apology, acknowledging anyone and everyone. I ain't offended yet. Got a gentleman philosophy, it have been a policy ever since the people saw me on the internet. At the restaurant with the upper echelon, a heavy one. I can show you how to pick a proper dinner set. I had a conversation now with the delegation. Chicken, my ninja. That's usually where the winner's at. Real one. Before he can, this is the first time me ever hearing Joey Cool. I might have heard him on other songs and not known who he was, but this is the first time actually sitting down and listening to Joey Cool. And dude ain't bad. He ain't bad. He can spit some shit. He can. Swank Lord Coolie Baby or the chairman. Me and Trash skirted off in the McLaren. Circle way too small for the square ones. Money hurt big tech, it's a roll call. Okay. And we still dip kiss, man, I told y'all. So raw, so we gon' ball. Home on my yo, I'm about to make a phone call. Oh, who we going? Hello. I'm high, high, you. Ta-da, I mean, I'm JL, the night owl. Who got you wired to Firefly? I got fire proud too. Got you WTF on the side, I'll do our crew. Yeah, we bless no crowd, right? Okay, hold up. JL, that was the motherfucker made Petty Bop, right? He made Petty Bop and he made, no, that was John something. I think JL made a song called Petty Bop. And, yeah, that song's fire. I need to listen to more JL. But the end of the tunnel's like it's all climb through. From the stomach come growl sounds, but guys bounce through. Hurry up and consequently your alpine's blue. How's y'all view? Where the cooler ceiling drop now? Also, I have heard other songs than just Petty Bop by JL. None of them are popping up. Petty Bop's the only one that's like, remembering in the brain, like it's the only one that's riding around. They're like, hey, Petty Bop is the song this man made. You don't know any other songs but Petty Bop. Bouncing around in the fucking empty brain, okay? Anyway, let's go back on JL. Let's Let's get this man his dues. Honestly, with Joey, they rarely did anything for him. But it is how fast you go, you know? Okay. Real one, swank lord, coolie baby, you're the chairman. Me and Trash skirted off in the McLaren. Circle way too small for the square ones. Man, you heard big tech, it's a roll call. And we still dip cast, man, I told y'all. So raw, so we gon' ball. Hold my money, yo, I'm about to make a phone call. Hello. I'm high, high, you. Ta-da, I mean, I'm JL, the night owl. Who got you wired to Firefly? I got fire proud, too. Got you WTF by the side, I'll do our crew. Yeah, we blessed, no crowd round new. But the end of the tunnel's like, it's all climb through. From the stomach, come growl sounds, but guys, mouths, drew. Turn up, and the consequently, your alpine's blue. How's y'all view? Where the cooler ceiling drop, now I'ma stay on it. Find a piece when they wonder where I be. Way down in the jungle deep. Baby girl, put your weight on it. Was Papa La Homie, Willie Poppy, blocking the boulevard. We shooting the movie, pop up, I'm guessing the Woody Spark. Got my name in discussion, don't forget to be hood part. Top at the top of the morning, I'm off to a good start. Good heart, same crew, same facts. Tito's on me, Casamigos, we catching the rain checks. I done said too much, too many game catch. Looking for something, I'ma have to put on a chain wax. I be with the creditors at the apex. Then we all try dump it. Listen to me, you don't skip a song, I love it. Make a phone call. We all went back. I fucking died at that, but we going back. Hold up. Hold up. Hold the fuck up. We went a little too far back. The tunnels like it's all climb through. From the stomach come growl sounds, but guys mouths drew. Turn up in the consequently, your alpine's blue. How's y'all view? Where the cooler ceiling drop, now I'ma stay on it. Find a piece when they wonder where I be. Way down in the jungle deep. Baby girl, put your weight on it. Was Papa La Homie, Willie Poppy, blocking the bullet. Shooting the movie, pop up, I'm a gas in the Woody Spark. Got my name in discussion, don't forget to be hood part. Top at the top of the morning, I'm off to a good start. Good heart, same crew, same facts. Tito's on me, Casamigos, we catching the rain checks. I done said too much, too many game catch. Looking for something, I'ma have to put on a chain wax. I be with the predators and the apex. Then we all try dump it. Listen to me, you don't skip a song, I love it. Who said I was history is on the wrong side of it.
Oh, yo, yo. Yo, 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 this chick right here, yo.
I need to get more into her. If you have any songs by her, send them bitches in the comments. I will react to them immediately. Bruh, listen. This woman, I listened to her song on fucking, it's an old song. I think it's like 4 or maybe 5 years old now. It was with Crypt, YouTube rapper, great, fucking great artist, honestly, A plus dude. It was him and her. They did a song together. I've heard a couple other songs by her, but like I need them songs in the comments. I need to get more of her. I need to look more into her, dude. She's a beast. One of the meanest female rappers out right now. Yeah, she get the damn fans in. She need to get a chain from Strange Music. She with the flavor, she make the rain inclusive. Be bringing the pain, so the naysayers don't do it. And even the pay in the rain, I was banged by a snake, so that iron a bang on Bay. And like you said, where the fuck is her train? Let's go back. Hold on. Brain said, yeah, she get the damn fans in. She need to get a chain from Strange Music. She with the flavor, she make the rain inclusive. Be bringing the pain, so the naysayers don't do it. And even the pay in the rain, I was banged by a snake, so that iron a bang on Bay. Shit. And I be killing no killing motherfuckers with the IG videos. I keep feeling those hype beats, got beat my leak. Yo, not the fucking IG live video popping up. Not the IG live, yo. Bruh. Yo, I'm not. Dude, this music video is fucking fire. This is probably the best music video that came out yet. Okay. Hey.
I'm
sorry, this song is wild.
D-E-D, how spitted the block figure from GBC.
What the fuck did his bubble say? Hold on, what did his bubble say? I know. This middle man had a random ass bubble pop up. What did he say? I have an idea for a video. D-E-D, how spitted the block figure from GBC. Okay. My code D assisted, most Star Wars and R2-D2 and CP3-P3. OG, what you over there looking all hard for? Mad on the money, lady, let's stay at your core. Never really story, Falcor, get it jumping like parkour. I came strange from the west with a brain full of anger and death. I was the reins of the okay. Heart full of pain and the stress was enough to put a strain on my chest. Don't ever put a stain on my rep, I put the flame on your flesh. The game started to change how they step once trapped with the chain on my neck. They got the pain to the death for me to have to explain or repress.
she pathetic, what I came to express are shiver me timbers, you so brave. I didn't remember, I forgot to be afraid. I'll get the clippers to take your fade. I'll put you in a blender, even if you a member. You ain't certified, you pretender. There's no hope, not a glimmer. I'm an angel and a demon, I'm a saint in the center. And I'm just getting started, but I ain't no beginner. Homie, I've been up a day.
Bruh. How do you go from that to fucking Ritz? From that to Ritz? Yo. Pays like a printer, but we got her. Started back of stages, mace of the dipper. I saw did another chemistry strange representer. They beat her, a chain in my brace of the shimmer, like glitter. If that's your girlfriend, better get her. She told me, let me get you heck, she a giver. I got hoes all around, I go, no tender. I came and never hanging like a blazer with coach. Man, just like, I got hoes all around the world, no tender. Yo. Nah, man. This is not bar back. Hold on. Mace of the dipper, I saw did another chemistry.
Certified you pretender, there's no we gotta hear this opening angel, bar again. Hold on. In the center and I'm just getting started, but I ain't no beginner.
I just realized they connected their shit. He's a beginner and then he comes in with the more of the errs. Yo, this is why Ritz is good. The other dude, I don't know who the fuck he is, but dude, he dropped some of the meanest goddamn bars I've heard the whole entire song. Goddamn. Like a printer, but came to a simmer. Started back of stages, mace of the dipper. Okay. Son of did it, I became a strange representer. They bit her, a chain in my brace of the shimmer. Like glitter, if that's your girlfriend, better get her. She told me, let me get you here, cause she a giver. I got hoes all around, I go, no tender. I came and never hanging like a blazer with coke chick. Blue diamonds in the watch, what you thought it was topaz. Waking up to a thought I thought was hotter than crow mass. Eating some crab cakes, hot on these in the poached egg. It's hard to process. Dude, I'm sorry, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What do you mean, man? Like this? We still got a while on this song. Maybe I'm bitter because you don't consider me a great. I might have started CNT, but I ain't never leave a strange tick. Told me kill him, get a shovel and a coffin. Shit in the rappers, go hit the switch on the exhaust. And they thought that I was down, but really I was playing a pass. Yeah, also, little tangent. Okay, so was that it? Okay, hold on. While I was doing that, little tangent. Just a one. Motherfucker said that Ritz left Strange Music. Yet Ritz is saying that he's still part of Strange Music. Come on, man. You even know your shit? How out of date are you? Anyway. Everybody sitting at the table, a tech at the head. Nice. That was fucking nice. That was nice. If you guys enjoyed this video and want to see me do more reactions, hit the like button, subscribe, ring the notification bell so you know I'm uploading a video. And in the comments, let me know what songs you want me to do. Cause I'll listen to everything, man. I'll listen to everything. You can drop some hip hop, you can drop some rock, you can drop some metal, you can drop some country. I don't care. I'll listen to it. But see you guys in the next video. Peace.